my God.
Jane, Mom and Dad are gone. And you won't believe it. So is the leisure seeker.
Mom, you knew I was coming to get you. Why are you not here?
We're just taking a little trip, Jane.
A little trip?
This is just something I really need to do with your father.
You know Dad can't drive in his condition.
Your father's perfectly capable of driving. He's doing very well.
Oh, John! John!
Hey, come on, hop aboard.
On that? John!
What the hell are you doing on a motorcycle? They're dangerous, for God's sake.
Check it out, 75, Winnebago Indian.
We've had a lot of wonderful trips in this old rust bucket. I'm finally taking John to see Hemingway's house.
Where are we? We're not home.
No, hon, this is Pennsylvania.
What the dickens are we doing in Pennsylvania?
We're really worried, Mother.
Well, your daddy and I are having a fine old time.
Traveling's important, broadens your horizons.
John, pull over.
Why, you need to pee?
I want to get down and take a look.
I want a burger.
Oh, look, John.
Is this heaven?
Maybe.
Do you think a guy can get a burger up here? I start a sentence, and by the time I get to the end of it,
I can't remember how it started.
Now, who's that woman?
Is that you?
Yes.
I can't believe I'm married to somebody as beautiful as you. Your shadows and
doubts are now gone. Oh, John. That was amazing.
I can still do it, can't I? And love will always. I am so glad to be back on the road again. I will never leave you. Promise me something. Don't leave me again.
Oh, I promise.
Where are you, Mom?
Jane, you would not believe how beautiful it is right here.